How are you all? Hope you all have studied the prayer method of Saint Joseph. Hear, accept, obey. What if you get another virtue of Saint Joseph today? Is everyone ready? Friends, have you ever seen small ants? Small ants that go like a rally in a row? Do you know how hardworking these ants are, even though they are very small? An ant carries about 10 to 50 times the size of a foot on its head. Poor ants, am I right? Have you ever seen the bees? The bees sat in the honey from the hive. A bee roams for about 10 hours a day. Thus, the bees roam at least 1000 kilometers a day. In addition, they roam around 8000 flowers a day in search of nectar. One day, they will find a lot of honey after wandering and looking for it. Friends, have you ever seen hummingbirds? Have you ever seen them fly in the air for so long that they flutter their wings about 40 to 80 times a second? Friends, do you now understand how hard the bees, the birds and the animals around us work? They work hard during their short lives. Friends, no matter how small or big we are, we must be hard workers. Saint Joseph, the adoptive father of infant Jesus, also was a hard worker. He supported his family by carpentry. Seeing that he was suffering, infant Jesus came to help Saint Joseph in carpentry. Despite being the father of Jesus, the church elevated his holiness as the mediator of workers because he understood the greatness of work. Don't your dad, mom and cousins work hard? Only those who work hard can succeed in life. We too can develop our work ethic by completing each of our responsibilities as students. Can everyone repeat this aspiration with me? Holy Father, mediator of workers, make us industrious. Thank you and have a